Greetings, Internet. Richie James here, back again in Final Fantasy VII Remake. Since the last part, obviously I rested here, got my health back, and checked this vending machine. And contrary to what I thought earlier, you actually get some better equipment in some of these. So everyone has now had their equipment upgraded. So yeah, everyone's got a leather bracelet on now. A bracer. Has improved our defence quite a lot actually. So can't complain, good little addition there. Nothing else has changed, still in the same spot, gonna carry on. Here we go. Gonna join the team down here. Chest.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Yeah, that is a long way down. So cool. I think that's the slum that's below
G's
us.
Through here, huh?
The little details they've added to this are absolutely incredible. You want to go that way, so I want to go this way.
Hey, you see something over there?
Oh, am I not supposed to go this way?
Maybe the gate didn't budge because there's not enough power to spare.
Oh,
gotta figure this out.
This is the way I was supposed to go. Always search around, you never know what you can find. Wait, let's check that in a second. Not there. We always check, that's why it's not working.
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
That's where you want to go. I want to go. Yeah. I like to explore. I know that could be a fresh piece of material, just waiting for
this. Oh, switch for the lamp.
I'm not supposed to play with this, just get by the looks of it. Nothing else this side. I know, not those this side. Ah, but there is a chest, see? Always explore. Ah, only potions, but still. Free loot. Join the others. Don't like how quiet it is around
there. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Nice view.
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
But it works as a reactor. Near the reactor, anyway. Should keep it maintained.
Error. Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with the power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
So that's what that switch was over there.
Do you think these are the big ones? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
An hour later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
Let's do this.
All these maps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing looking.
The lamps are important. But when you think how much Mako it might take to keep them running, that's gotta be one.
Is that a console I see near the top of that ladder?
I don't see that.
Hey,
that's pretty good, man.
Tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Put them there anyway.
What are we doing here?
So it's good news as well. Recently purchased a new microphone, so the sound will be a lot better once that arrives. I've also got a capture card. About having to stream them through to
the PC. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Alright. So all you have to do really was turn around, turn the lights off, and then pull this lever. That's all you have to do really.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5.
yeah, hopefully the quality of these videos should improve very soon.
Just as warmly as before. So, tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Also might start recording stuff on my Nintendo Switch as well at some point. Obviously, once this game's done, this is taking priority at the moment. Right. Nothing here. Let's carry on then. Take out some. Oh, I also checked out Tifa's other weapon. It's not that good. Honestly. Pretty much decreased all of her stats, so apart from a minor increase to attack, it wasn't worth it. It's just focused on it.
Try this. You're mine.
Since you stagger, great things going on the way. Bye bye.
Would kill for a shower.
Why don't we not kill anyone for a shower? You know, you say this a lot, it's kind of unnerdy. Alright. Quick look around the platform, anything worth picking up. Nope.
No way to cross that.
So I assume that's a way to jump
down.
Where
the catwalks take us.
If you had a parachute, of course. Which we don't got. Jesse, where you at? We want another parachute. Come on then.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
Never say that. I don't trust them. This has got to be some kind of trap. Ooh, a couple more medals. Another potion. That's a good little haul, because they're not scoring much out of the other crates.
Fill in the air that we gotta breathe with that shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit.
That's just material. What the heck is that? Entry. Here we go. Poison deals 50 physical damage to enemies. I'm getting all these things that I'm really not looking at. Let's know what these do. Ah, well. I'm sure we'll figure out. The reason I'm interested in picking up is because Square-Enix posted on their Facebook page about, have you been finding them? Have you been finding them? I have. I don't know what to do with them yet. If it comes in later, but I'd like to know what it does. Check the map, which way is the dead end? So I'll check over here, don't I? That's it, yeah. This is the dead end, so you never know. There's some crates. Ah, Phoenix down, lovely. That's why I never really need to buy items in RPGs, I always have to find them. Yeah, I still don't think where it's good. I assume that's the way to go up there. So, I'm going to go down here. There's something blue. Wait, is that first bit of blue material? Uh-oh. No.
You okay?
Yeah.
Going for that material, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far.
Most they noticed.
The paths are good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
There ain't no sincerity. Yep. I want to know how to get it. We don't have any blue materia, and I want blue materia. Because that could
and
be all.
Because
that could be a cure
and when we
all.
Find it, we can find this bag that materia.
Wait, so where am I supposed to keep going? Because this whole area, I reckon up here, it helps get that materia.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
Where are we then?
G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H. Did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Okay.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plate's air clean by pushing the smog
this
into the
I'm
smoke.
Supposed to go.
Whole
so.
System's designed to make shit roll downhill fast.
Go down there.
You lost?
Check out over
here. I
think
we already checked this place out.
No, we didn't. Oh, no, we checked that place out. It was a good spot, wasn't it? Yeah, down here. Alright. Can I go over here as well? This one's gonna collapse. This one's inside. Sweet. Coming at you.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
I've seen Cloud do some insane jumps. I'm sure he could jump some of these gaps on his own if he wanted to. Oh well. Cut through from over here. Time to head on up. See you, Tifa. We hadn't checked everywhere. Black smoke under the parts hanging. Fish on a little fishy. Helps I have some correct buttons. Right. New enemy, that's a success.
That's good.
I'm not used to using block on things, I'm very much, like, very gung ho. I want to play with this. I could be fun. Yeah. I'm the same with pretty much any game, which is why there's a lot of games I'm not very good at, like shooters. Especially cover shooters where I don't go for cover and I just sort of go mad shooting anything that moves. So that way. I won't have to go around here again. No, nothing of value.
reached that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Yeah, time as well fight.
No feel, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear.
I get the feeling embarrassed, terrified. Yeah. Come on, big man. You got this.
Hey, guys. You know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no. Well, I'm just worried that your phony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough. We gotta keep moving.
Okay, then. Follow me.
It's just a loud noise. I know.
No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do.
Right.
Why not? Let's look at that. Because I like to explore and find things.
Hey, what's that behind the fan over there?
Isn't that...
Submarine materia.
Don't be a dumbass! Tifa told you not to look at the fan!
Tifa's the one that told me where it was. I have got to find out how to get that. Bad enough I've already missed out on blue material.
Think that took a couple years off my life.
Well, I'm definitely not missing out on any summon material if I can help it.
Couple seconds, maybe. Three times.
Could be Shiva.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
Then that's our objective.
Don't want
the cargo
to platform?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Power.
Again.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Keep on going the right way. Nice, and that's the closest one, nice. All sorts. This is from the area before. So can I explore this platform with the first to find that material I wanted? The new one? Hope so.
Okay, let's go!
No holding back.
In a life or death fight, do hold back, honest. Sword's already at max. Yeah. So I just learned that one. Sweet. So it pays to to alternate weapons then. That's kind of like the Final Fantasy IX system. Thinking about it.
Look, there's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
We'll always have a look around first. I see there's a treasure chest right on the other side of there, so we're going all the way around now. Screw the switch. Tier over there. It's
only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Oh, now the one's come to life.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusted mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
No, they ain't. But they're also gonna slow us down. Oh, stop those as well. That blue material over there. It's that platform. I have a rough idea where I'm going with that blue material. That's my next destination.
Intruder detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Oh yeah, I've got a player barrel.
Mid-range turrets.
Hey Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests!
Spells. Going with thunder.
Coming at you, hard! Don't look now, but it's about to get real!
Just made our lives a lot harder. We can move this catwalk!
Okay, let's move it then. Take our little turn on the catwalk. Oh, it really does actually move all the way.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect!
Move out the way, people.
Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are. Screw you!
Take the lead.
All set!
Not too for
need my help! Y'all don't have a chance!
Yeah.
Come on.
How'd you like that? Suck on this!
Don't push up, please.
Back to the lid!
Out, give it a bow. Right here. Throw in the line up. Cloud, I want you to assess.
I got your note. Nice. We grow ever stronger. Right. Now we can really go north, so we'll go north. I really have to turn around a little bit. Oh, that's actually a no-go. Here first, like I do. Yep, there's a little bit of problems on it. Alright, switch number two.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
Oh my gosh.
It's a hole, right?
Got the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now, we fall.
Oh, there's a bit of material there as well. Alright, there's a lot of material that I want to pick up, and this is getting quite annoying. Let's just go. Show me the way. You're taking me away.
You think they'll miss those three plate suns?
That bridge moves.
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Sinner and his night lights. Hey guys! Oh, this one I won't get to. This one will be. Yeah, there's the chest I've been to earlier. Standard, give yourself a turn around and all that. Yeah, because that's the bridge I went across. I wanted to find that blue interior. This was actually the way to it. Get to it. See if we can grab it.
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again?
We're not actually right. For this. It was the other one we took earlier, because we're on the opposite side of the interior.
Almost done. One. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well,
oh,
no,
calm down, Tifa.
No Jesse or Wes to back us up either.
Yeah.
How's this speed run?
What should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
Okay, big looking at chest as well. I didn't know that.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Put it in the most obscure place in the storage area. Nah, we're not putting anything valuable there.
Won't even break a sweat.
Oh, I'm gonna remember
this
you
is what you want.
I try and time those abilities right, but I'm always wanting to
head over. Gotta love it.
Gotcha.
Let's stag it.
Alright, since my health is low.
Feeling good. Gotta be careful.
We got Gora. We don't need to be careful, it's fine. Another medal? A collection of medals.
Enough. that.
Ah, well. This is the last switch. We'll look around again. Oh, that's it. Oh, there's something to look for. It's a mesmeric armlet. What on earth is that? Magic defense, not so good for normal defense. But most ones don't really use magic, not really using that at the moment. Oh, wait, Tifa. Your weapons need upgrading, my dear. That switch. And that makes three switches.
And that makes three.
I just said that, Tifa.
To finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
That will be something we'll do in the next part. We've already run a bit longer than usual today. So thank you everyone for watching. In the next part, I'm going to try and find those two pieces of material that I've missed. Or three pieces, actually. It's a purple one, blue one, and a slumming red one. So, that's something to look forward to for the next part. But for now, I've been Richie James. Thank you so very much for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next part. Stay happy, people. Well, now I'm stronger.